The undisputed busiest guy this time of year is Santa Claus, but Roy Tidmarsh of Tidmarsh's Bake Shop in Ansonia, this might be a close second. Always a happy day when he's back with us, and you're showing us some of your holiday specialties. One of them is white peppermint bark, I understand.
That is correct.
Can you show us some?
And we will be happy to make that for you.
We're making it.
We have melted white chocolate.
Okay. Melted white.
And then peppermint crunch that we sell, just like this. Mm-hmm. So we spill some peppermint crunch into the white chocolate.
I can spill stuff easily. Done it many times.
Stir it.
Yep.
And this is kind of immediately
to smell that peppermint.
Smell.
That smells really good.
That's the Christmas smell is peppermint.
Exactly.
And all you do
is pretty easy.
Is pour it on some parchment paper, mm-hmm. just like that.
Yeah. And you don't put this in the oven, I'm presuming.
Nope. Spread it as thin as you want it, mm-hmm. or as thick as you want it. I like it kind of thin, so that
I don't really care. It's all good. As long as it winds up in my mouth.
It's
right?
all going to taste the same.
That's simple, and then
that is simple, and then you can decorate it with a little bit more.
A few more
peppermint crunches on the top.
Salt and pepper to taste.
Yeah.
Kidding.
That goes in the freezer to get hard, and this is what it looks like. When it's done.
How long does that take to freeze up?
Oh, maybe 5 minutes. Not long at all.
Okay, I'm putting it in the freezer.
All right, get right on that.
And that's the finished product right there.
Just like that.
Easy.
Maybe I should try some just to make sure.
You help yourself.
I appreciate it. Now, what else do you have here? Because I notice a lot of chocolates, quite the display, a lot of color.
Well, we have a couple of specialty items that we have here. We have, of course, we have our chocolate sleigh filled with cookies, our chocolate house. With candies
and
trim.
So those aren't gingerbread houses.
No, those are chocolate houses.
Chocolate houses.
Nice. Look just like gingerbread houses.
I could eat that whole thing.
Our stacked tree, little Christmas tree that's all put together and decorated. Our arrangement of holiday pops. And then on the other side, over here, we have extra thin ribbon candy. I don't think you'll see that anywhere.
Really?
Extra thin.
Extra thin. Look how thin it is. I mean, it's perfect.
Oh, that
we have to go to West Bridgewater to pick that up. They won't even ship it because it's so fragile.
Wow.
It'll just win the crumb.
By the way, that's a real gingerbread house.
That's the gingerbread house. All yeah. Right. Our hand-pulled candy canes, just like the old-fashioned days.
Nice.
Little bucket of cookies. Real sugar plums wrapped in the foil over there.
I had visions of them.
And then, of course, Sue's favorite is the box of snowballs over on the end over there.
Let's have a look. Uh-huh. Okay. Oh, interesting.
Those are chocolate covered in caramel, marshmallow, chocolate covered in white chocolate and rolled in coconut.
Roy,
delicious
you are.
Candy.
How long? Oh. Let's not forget this guy.
That's right.
For the bad little kids.
They're not so nice little boys and girls.
And the bigger ones.
We have Cole.
Cole.
And a
licorice.
A couple people deserve that, you know.
Some licorice flavored Cole candy.
Yeah.
Roy Tidmarsh. All right. And once again, people want to know where you are.
We're located on Westfield Avenue in the great city of Ansonia. And you can find us on our website at tidmarshes.com or a link through the WTNH website.
Took the words, unfortunately, not the peppermint bark right out of my mouth. WTNH.com. You can go to that on-air tab, pull down to the Good Morning Connecticut weekend section.